In this video, I'll show you how to adjust the tension in your hand unit 3 focus knob. The focus iris knob can be adjusted the exact same way, so you can use this guide to learn how to adjust the tension in that knob as well. You'll need two tools for this procedure, a small Phillips screwdriver and a 0.5-inch hex driver. Start by unscrewing the two Phillips screws on top of the knob. This will allow you to remove the cover on top of the knob. Simply turn the unit over and the cover should fall out. Next, loosen the two set screws in the knob using the hex driver. These can be found in the two holes in the rubber area on the side of the knob. Do not fully remove the screws. Just give the screw 1 to 2 turns so that they've loosened. On top of the knob, place the tip of the hex tool into one of the exposed holes in the large cutout grooves in the knob. While holding the knob with one hand, use the tool to turn this plate inside the knob as shown here. If you want to tighten the knob, turn the plate clockwise. If you want to loosen the knob, turn the plate counterclockwise. Even small movements can make a big difference in tension, so a small rotation the length of the groove is usually sufficient. To check the new tension, tighten at least one of the set screws before testing it. Be sure not to over-tighten the set screws in the knob or they may strip. You should stop tightening when you feel some resistance. The amount of torque you can apply with only your thumb and index finger is more than sufficient for securing these screws. Getting the right tension may take a few attempts. Keep loosening the set screw, turning the plate, and re-tightening the screw until you get the desired feel. Once you achieve the desired feel, tighten both set screws. Put the knob cover back on the knob and re-secure the small Phillips screws. Your knob is ready for use. A few more notes about the process. If you loosen the knob too much, you may notice a loud sound when you shake the unit, like a screw is loose inside the knob. Tighten the knob and that sound should go away. Never loosen the top screw on the knob when the cover is removed. This screw allows the knob to be removed totally, and getting the knob back on can be tricky. If you have any questions or issues, feel free to give us a call or send us an email, and we'll be more than happy to help out. Thanks for watching!